And I told her a year before not to do this. I said to her, Rosemary, bite your tongue. Do whatever you have to do to keep on good terms with this woman, because she is the competent parent, and she's going to end up with custody of those boys. And if you want to have a relationship with your grandchildren, you have to stay on decent terms, adequate terms with Jamie. Well, and less than a year later, she blew up with the woman, and she took off, and she's